I remember one occasion when I was sitting cross-legged quite near him, and my toe accidentally touched his sword. And General Shahbegh Singh, who was his chief military advisor, looked at me furiously and said, "What do you think you're doing? Your toe has touched Sanji's sword." So I was
Mark met Bhindranwale on a number of occasions and found him to be an intimidating man.
I remember one thing which happened to me when I was at a press conference, and being a bit of a fidgety sort of person, my foot almost, because we were all sitting on the floor, of course, almost touched his sword. And then Bhindranwale looked at me, and I really almost thought to myself, "God, this sword's going to be used on me for this." He was a frightening figure, there's no doubt about that.